on 60 pro MMA fights. Put that in your pipe and smoke it. Here he is, the former K-1 World Grand Prix champion, Alistair Overeem. To this point, the UFC gold has eluded him, but he continues to prove with a razor-sharp focus that he can still contend deep into this mixed martial arts career. And Joe, as far as heavyweight finishers go, I'm not sure any man has a better, more versatile resume than the ring.
Alistair Overeem, the former Strikeforce heavyweight champion, the former Dream heavyweight champion, and the former K-1 heavyweight Grand Prix champion, is one of the most decorated fighters in the history of mixed martial arts.
With his longtime trainer and coach, Gus Carissi, firmly in his corner, here is the former heavyweight king, Andre Bishop. Of course, as many of you know, he avenged his brother's loss to rival Isaac Frost, an epic 10-rounder, and then transitioned really well to mixed martial arts. Tonight, we'll see if he can take that requisite step forward and take his career to the next level.
This guy has devastating power to his kicking technique. Whether it's to the legs, the body, or the head, if one of those lands, you've got real problems.
The tape for this heavyweight fight. The American is 33. The Brit is 37. He weighed in at 265 pounds. He will have a 6-inch reach advantage. Here is Bruce Buffer.
Ladies and gentlemen, this is
this should be interesting.
Anticipated matchups for a long time. And ladies and gentlemen, Andre, strap yourselves in, because it's about to go down right now.
All right, ready to go with live action here from the T-Mobile Arena in Las Vegas. All right, so here is the prolific heavyweight finisher, Alistair Overeem. We'll see how he chooses to attack here in the early going. One of the more accurate strikers in UFC history. It'll be no shocker if he's at his efficient best here in the early going. Good work on the feet tonight by Bishop. Oh man, defensively leaving a lot to be desired.
He's so bad. This could be it. But that one really hurt him. Back to his feet again. Amazing.
Big body shot.
Shot there, too.
Both guys landing big shots.
Haymaker.
Oh!
These are some bombs he is throwing.
Okay, he came out there like he had something to prove.
That was excellent timing here to land a big left hand to stop us.
Man, good transition over from Fight Night Champion.
To end this fight, it landed flush. I'm not even sure the opponent wholly saw it coming. And before he could recover, the referee was in to stop the fight. So a huge knockout victory for that fighter here tonight.
Let's see it again. Great angle here. Boom.
And there he is after the huge knockout turned in tonight. Near perfect execution and one of the bigger highlights of his UFC career.
Ladies and gentlemen, referee Mario Yamasaki is called to stop for this contest at 1 minute 51 seconds of the very first round. Declaring the winner by knockout, Andre!
Well, what else can you say about Andre Bishop, ladies and gentlemen? You know about the boxing accolades, but he comes into the octagon, the greatest proven ground in mixed martial arts, and shows that there's some business to attend to here. Andre Bishop, at the very least, an injection of new blood in this UFC heavyweight division, and after that performance here,